My question is, what happens when you start messing with the physics of it all?